Hi everyone, welcome to Simply Grace Lifestyle. Okay, so in this video today, I got quite a bit of cleaning here in the kitchen because I don't know how things got out of control, but we definitely have to clean it up. So come on with me, guys. If this is your first time visiting my channel, I want to say welcome. I hope that you like my video and I hope that you stay and subscribe. And for all of you returning subscribers, I so thank you from the bottom of my heart for supporting my channels. So this video is part of a collaboration called Home Cleaning Motivation. And this is an open playlist for everyone to join in. Now this is being hosted by the Grace Life DIY Home Decor, and hosting with me is Deborah Cabasa Home Living. As in all collaborations, I ask you to practice YouTube etiquette. Remember to head on over to my community tab, where there you're gonna see the calendar of collaborations for the month. Now I'm gonna go ahead and leave you to a little bit of music as we sit down and watch this cleaning motivation. Now, since the dogs have the run of the backyard, I'm mostly talking about Nala because she's a golden doodle, quite big, and she tracks in all of the dust and dirt from outside. So I find this film over everything. And so we need to wipe this down, guys. Take that table down that you see in the kitchen, and we need to start wiping all these things and sweeping and mopping. Now, I absolutely love the smell of pine sol, and that's the product that I'm using today in this mop water. Now, I am using the Dollar Tree's furniture polish to wipe everything down, and of course, the counters and everything else. I'm using the multi-purpose pink spray. I hope you enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed showing you. If you liked the video, click like, share, and comment. Don't forget to subscribe, guys, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you can get notified every single time I upload a video. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you in the next one. God bless you guys.